Hey guys, but hope you guys enjoy this type of content. I know I'm jumping literally straight into it, but if you guys do like some content, please leave a like, comment down below, let me know what you guys think of the video. And as always, I appreciate you guys taking the time out to check out my videos as always. Now in today's video, we are taking the Toyota Cruze. We did basically, if you haven't seen at the start, we took it out. It was standard 160 brake. It could barely go up a few ramps, especially the more steep ones. It wouldn't move, wouldn't budge at all. So I've just taken it back to the garage, given a bit of extra power. I've swapped the engine from a stock motor up to a 6.2 liter V8. So yeah, a bit of a raw engine. So it pushes up from 160 to 416 brake. Now it may sound like a significant amount, but again, whether it's going to be able to move it in some perspective, which we'll have to wait and see. But nevertheless, hope you guys do enjoy this. I've given a bit of a scoop there, some fender flares, a tow winch, all that shenanigans. But yeah, so let's check it out. Again, hope you guys enjoy this video, and thanks again for sticking around to checking it out. Anyway guys, hope you guys have an awesome day. I'm out. Peace.